I hope I'm not interrupting anything too important.
Sit down, Miss...
Lynn Chase. I think my husband's having an affair. He hardly pays any attention to me anymore. It has to be another woman. What else could it be? He leaves work at 8. Here's the address. I'd like you to take photographs. I want proof, Mr. Bennett. How dare you?
I just want it straight. Why the pictures?
Let's be reasonable, Mr. Bennett. The case is closed.